to Narayana Lab classes. Today our amazing assignment is chapter 12 data mining. Put on your thinking cap. Coming to what is the given one here? Observe the following pictures and answer the following. See here, a beautiful picture is given. Children, do along with me. Take pen and paper and do along with me. So what is there here? A beautiful picture is there. Hills are there and birds are given. So this all pictures are made with shapes. Made with shapes. So using this picture, we have to complete the given one. What is that one? Count the shapes: triangle, circle, square, and rectangle. Okay. So first you have to count how many triangles are there. Okay. See children, how many triangles are there? First count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See these are this shape also triangle. Triangle has three sides, three corners. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Is there any way? No. So how many triangles are there, children? 14 triangles. Now count circles. Now how many circles are there? So circle is a plane figure. It has no corner and no sides. So look like a round, like a ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See eyes and nose also. Circle 7, 8, 9, 10. Is there anywhere, children? See? No. Total number of circles are 10. Now count square. Square is a plane figure and it has four sides and four corners. All of the sides are equal. How many squares are there? See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total number of squares are 7. Now rectangle. Rectangle also a plane figure. It has four sides and four corners. Opposite sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. So how many rectangles are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. See here. This also rectangle. Here the shape. What is given one? 5, 6, 7, 8. Total number of rectangles are 8. And house. What is the main is given one? What is the main is given one? That was the rectangular shape. 9. So total number of rectangles are 9. Okay. So triangles are 14. And square circle is 10. Square, how many squares are given? 7. And rectangle is 9. Name the shapes that occurs the most. Which is occurs most, children, here? That is triangle. What is the spelling of triangle? T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. That occurs the least. Which is the least number of shape is there? Number of given shape is the square. What is the spelling of square? S-Q-U-A-R-E. Got it, children? Practice once again. Thank you.